Shh, girl. Yeah. Stay. So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Step. Mr. Mason, I'm borrowing your horse.
Of course, Mr. Morgan. Whatever you need.
Good. Yeah. Make y'all famous. Yeah, yeah. Yep. You want your likeness taken? Go then. Now run. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, go on. That's it.
You are a genius!
No.
Now, for a few final checks.
Hey there, girl.
Stay, girl. So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
I don't know what I'd do without you. Start nagging, perhaps.
Mr. Mason, I'm borrowing your horse. Yeah. Is taken? Go then! Move it!
Good Mustang.
Come on! Now run! Yeah! 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 Go on! That's it!
You are a genius!
No.
Now, for a few final checks.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Thank you. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Yeah. Easy. You'll be all right. That's good. Let's get you looking good. Hey, you're okay, girl. Easy, whoa. There, girl. Easy now. Easy, girl. Just taking this off. Okay, girl. Not bad, girl.
How's that horse doing?
We got room in the stable if you need it. Goodbye now. And bring that horse back anytime.
Yep.
Howdy. Can I help you with your horse? I got space for you if you need stabling. If you ain't got the paper, I can't give you the full price. I'm convinced horses love that. I knew you'd like it. It'll look great on your horse. You won't regret it. Now that's a proper name for a horse. A pleasure. Enjoy.
Safe travel. Remember to rest that horse sometimes.
Okay, girl.
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
Yeah, you're all right, girl.
Hey, partner.
Mister? Good.
Hello, sir.
Hello, mister. All right, girl.
These pigs!
Damn it! Come on!
Come on, please, no!
I won't ask you again.
Don't do this.
Stay well away.
Now get help! Go to hell!
You're a sad case. This way. Come on.
Oh, I really need your help, friend. Again, I know. Listen, I know what this looks like, but you've got to help me out again. Man, come on, please. Please, come on, friend. You're all I got. Shoot me free, come on! You shit bastard!
All right, damn you! You ain't gonna help?
Fine. I'll find somebody who will.
Thank you. Had enough of my attention.
Hey,
Yeah. There we go.
That's here.
Wait.
Girl, won't take long.
It. You three, back to work! We lost too much time on this already! Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy!
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves! We lost two men already!
Well, there ain't none of you getting paid for a single minute!
Sure, anyway.
Fine by me. I'd rather be poor than dead.
I've been around. game. Well, I'll tell you what. Any man goes back to work right now, gets double pay.
We ain't budging on this. So long as that pack of wolves is out there, we ain't working, okay?
Look, you're good for nothing, cowards!
Yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen, you afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest! What the hell do you expect?
Oh! Yes, yes! Maybe you're the man I need! Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves?
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
There you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back.
Sandbagging feedback again.
You actually choosing to look like that?
I don't think those wolves is all gone.
Thank you. Fine morning, partner.
Morning, T.
Yeah, so...
Come on, folks, ride the stage.
Gotta go.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
Strange times.
A little bit.
Nice and easy.
It's hard riding, but it damn sure beats wasting away in some honky tonk. It's getting hard to find a nice, quiet place.
Idiot.
Well done, girl.
Here, girl. There, girl. Yeah, you're all right, girl. Easy, girl. Hey, you're okay, girl. Not bad, girl.
Take long.
Whoa, easy. Ah!
action. Well, I guess you ain't never got to Mexico. What the...
Oh, you're a dumb old bunch, ain't you? Come on, the girl. Yeah. There we go. Good, girl. Girl? Yeah. Let's go, girl. That's it, girl. There, girl. Yeah.
I ain't interested in getting mixed up in whatever you are, hear me?
Come on, girl. Easy there. Yep. That's good. So up now. Easy there. Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
okay? Girl. Yeah. Easy, easy. Come on. Yeah. Yep. Okay then. Hold on there, girl. Ugh. easy. Come on now. Okay, girl. Bad girl. Easy now. Just wait a second, girl. Let's go, girl. Yeah. Yep.
Hey.
Yep.
Yep.
It's all right, girl.
Tough, my friend.
Yep. Okay, girl. Yeah.
Glad to see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Okay, let's take a look at it. Okay. To measure. Okay, all looked in order. you go. You have everything. Fine clothes. Good choice. There. What do you think? A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Fine clothes.
Yeah.